uscito.
Reader's Paradise. These are the sailboats. Wow. Oh my goodness. Making a pee run. I need to pee so bad. I'm in the bookstore. Why haven't I been here before? Oh, maybe they'll have adult coloring book. Why haven't we been here before, Sandra? Mary Higgins Clark. She's such a good writer, actually. I want Sydney Sheldon. I want the ones on sale. Is it all 5 CDs? Is that Jackie Collins on sale too? It's all 5 CDs. Wow. Wow. No, I don't think they have. Sex fantasies for women. Please, she's yeah, she's celibate. She's a party person, so she can't afford to do certain things. I've taken too many books already.
I can't even see your face. You're so black.
I'm dark.
Melanated.
Thank you. Melanated. Thank
you. Full of that melanin.
No, no, that's all I want. I just want.
Because of how colorful the cover is, she might be motivated to read. And then I got her this because it's pink. She likes pink and it says the chocolate run. And I got her this because it says lovers and players, and she's one of those Harley Quinn people. I don't like Harley Quinn novels. I think it's cliche. Then I got Mary Higgins Clark because she writes really good crime novels. So I got that. I got Sydney Sheldon. I haven't seen this author before, but the book looked interesting, and then the blurb sounded interesting, and it had so many good reviews. So I got this book, and then this also looked interesting. The blurb, So I got this, and then yeah. So that's pretty much all the books I got. I got 9 books. I'm excited about. I probably will go back there tomorrow because my friend accidentally picked this book again. So we want to send it back, see if she can exchange it for another Jackie Collins so that you just read mine. So I'm excited about all of the books that I got. I feel like I'm the most excited about this one. I don't know, I just feel like I'm about to fall in love with it. So